this video, we are going to be reviewing this delicious banana coconut trail mix treat. Okay, I'm not actually going to do my review like that. I am going to talk about this though. This isn't a paid or a sponsored review or anything like that, but these have quickly become some of Carib's favorite treats, and they smell so good too. It smells actually like real human trail mix as opposed to like some weird smelling hamster treat. So I'm just going to be talking a little bit about these today, and maybe some of you guys can try it with your hamster and your hamster will end up liking it too. So we'll go ahead and get started with the real review now. So these are manufactured by Vitakraft Sunseed, and it is called Banana Coconut Trail Mix Treats. So I'm just going to go through and read the ingredients off and show you guys what is in this bag. So first of all, there is dehydrated banana. Next we have puffed corn and then steamrolled oats. There is puffed wheat, a carob drop, dehydrated coconut, a yogurt drop, ground carrots, and then carob beans. Lecithin, vanillin, okay, I'm not gonna say the rest of these, I'm just gonna put them on the screen. I like the variety that this bag offers because I can pick out a different piece to give Carib so she's not always having the same thing. Some of these ingredients are obviously healthier than the other, like I don't typically give her a whole yogurt drop or a whole carob drop, but I usually will give her about a half or so, and those are the sweeter items, but the healthier items I'll give her a little bit more of, such as the oats. As with any treats, you don't want to give your hamster too much every single day. I tend to give treats usually about 2 to 3 times a week, and that way it doesn't make your hamster become too picky with their normal mix. I know a lot of times if a hamster will get, like humans do, a sweet tooth, they won't be interested in their food mix anymore, so you don't want to feed it too often, but these are a really fun treat. For those of you who might be interested in the guaranteed analysis, the crude protein is 5%, the crude fat is 15%, the crude fiber is 8%, and the moisture is 13%. Carib obviously likes these treats, probably because they have carob in it. No, I'm just kidding. She's not picky with food. She does like pretty much every food, but because these smell so good, I'm pretty sure that most hamsters would probably like them. So you could try it out with your hamster. If I remember correctly, I think this bag was around $3 to $4. So that's about average for treats. So I hope you guys found this review helpful, and if there's anything else that you would like me to review in future for products, just let me know and maybe I can do it. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!